You're digging a tree.
I'm gonna rev it up and just hold it in gear and then dump it, but that looped out on me, so I don't know. Hey, good luck. Good luck.
Yeah,
that thing is so tiny.
Yeah.
went down like right before that wall jump.
You were rolling
down. I rolled down the side.
I didn't know it was you. I saw you.
I don't even know what happened.
Well, to be completely honest, didn't go exactly as planned.
Back in my truck now after the race, and I gotta say, that didn't exactly go as planned, I'll be honest. Oh, first of all, the start, that was awful. I thought maybe if I hold it in gear or whatever and then dumped it, I'd get a jump, but turns out the bike just jumped away from me, so that sucked. But yeah, that, and then those ruts were gnarly. Like, I, for that bike, that was tough. And then bottoming it out, I beat the shit out of that suspension. I feel bad, like, I hope I didn't wreck anything, but also rolled down the side of a hill. That could have been fucking bad. That could have ended very badly, but, you know, at the end, yeah, whatever. I had fun. I'm glad I did it. I had a good time. Yeah, I guess at the end of the day, I got clapped. A lot of kids completely smoked me, but whatever. I had a good time. So, thanks for watching, I guess. Hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time.